Xinhua, the governor of Zambia's central bank, has resigned, a presidential spokesperson said. Anthony Bwalya, special assistant to the president, on Tuesday said Christopher Mvunga has resigned as governor of the Bank of Zambia Boz. Mvunga was appointed governor in October last year. Meanwhile, the Zambian president has terminated the appointment of Fredson Yamba as secretary to the Treasury and replaced him with Felix Nkulukusa